Santa said he won't deliver the Maverick merch this Christmas.
Bro, why would he not deliver Maverick merch this year? It's not...
Coming!
Merchant the game!
I don't know, bro, because he's Santa!
Yeah, Santa, for sure. I got a message for Santa. Ready? Relay this.
Fuck Santa!
Hi, Mr. Claus, it's me, Logan Paul. 22 Christmases, I ain't heard from you at all. Yeah. Now maybe cause I'm naughty, or maybe cause I'm nice. Maybe cause I met Mrs. Claus and hit it twice. Sneaking down my chimney, homie, that's a crime. Breaking in and entering, you just crossed the line. Yeah. Got no milk and cookies here, boy, you ain't ready. Got a two-ton sleigh, yeah, we called it the Yeti. And I heard you're from the north, but I'm from Ohio. Back. Christmas round the corner, get your merch, link in bio. Logan Paul, you use your sock to plug your merch.
Yeah, boy, I'm the Maverick. Hey. Why, you feeling hurt?
Hey, yeah, I rep that merch, ooh. Yeah, I rep that merch, ooh. Yes, I do in church, ooh. Yes, I put in work. Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk, not fat. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack. Did you come to mingle? Or did you come to jingle? You know I got that blingle, yeah. Jingle, lingle, jingle. Hold on, you're right there on my roof, man. You're messing up my shingles. They call me LP. This my holiday single. Did I mention I was single? I'm addictive like a Pringle. Yeah, I'm extra like some sprinkles. Educated and bilingual. Hey, we should pull that merch. Ooh, yeah, I rep that merch. Ooh, yes, I do in church. Ooh, yes, I put in work. Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk, not fat. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack. He sees you when you're sleeping. Why you creeping in my room? He knows when you're awake. Who invited this buffoon? Why you shaped like a balloon? Why your life be deja vu? Why your gift be so foo-foo? Why your email still Yahoo? And your L's too. They got shit to do. Let them live. Why you play with little kids? Why you come around my crib? Why your beard look like a squid? Why you only want reindeer lit? Why? Yeah, I rep that merch. Ooh. Yeah, I rep that merch. Ooh. Yes, I do in church. Ooh. Yes, I put in work. Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk. Get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack.
Yeah. I'm the new Santa Claus. In fact, I'm Daddy. Call me Daddy. Daddy Paul. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Hey. I love Logan Paul. I'm like a Logan Paul. But I do also like Robins.
Are you healthy? Well, sure, but what about your oral health? Robinson Dental Group Family Dentistry is here to help with a free dental...
Yes,
Daddy! Yes, it's true to me. Because... I'm short. I'm in sixth grade. And I'm, like, really short for my age.
Step up to me.
If you see me in a music place, you can tell that I am short compared to anybody else. I have a friend, and she's this tall. And she's in the same place. I'm short. Reaching for the top, got me falling like I don't know how much I am, what I like. Kids clothes, the only ones that fit. Hey, I think
I'm going to hit the Ferris wheel for suspense. What do you mean I came out the Ferris wheel? Dwarf problems. Got them dwarf problems. Got them dwarf problems. Reaching for the top, got me falling like autumn. Got them dwarf problems.
I feel bad for him.
Got them dwarf problems. Got them dwarf problems. Reaching for the top, got me falling like autumn.
Got them dwarf problems.
That's cool how he got, like, stuff on his teeth.
Top, got me falling like autumn.
Walk up in the bathroom. You're too high.
Now, this part is weird. Got me peeing off the side. But if I was a boy, and I was that short, call that janitor for that wet floor side. I'm a girl. I could rap, now I got him shook. Story of my life, man, I'm always overlooked. Neck is always crampy, cause I'm always looking up. Weird if I don't, then I'm talking to your nuts. Hey, nuts. Walking from behind, always getting crop dusted. Waiting in line, always getting crop dusted. Trying to catch a ride, always getting crop dusted. Everywhere I go, I'm always getting crop dusted.
I was standing on it.
And then we had to take them away because everybody kept on breaking their arms on the mic. It's just kind of clumsy, dude. Well, I don't care about that. I like this song. This is my
pineapple. No problem.
Wow, I'm gonna be like, okay, let me start up this. Okay, I'm gonna be singing it while I'm cleaning my room, so let's just keep going.
Mr. Logan Paul, yeah. What qualifies you for this job exactly?
Do you really want to know?
Well, yeah, that's why you're here, isn't it?
Okay, here's what I can do.
I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars. She in fifth gear on my 10 speed. Not my fault, she text me. Suede seat, my rims deep. My Schwinn beat that Bentley. She ride the peg, still in a heel. She fall in love, head over wheels. New chain, I don't mean necklace. I ride no hands, I'm reckless. Cycling on your chick, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, la da da da. She been gripping on my grip, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, yeah. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars.
Tires are flat, your chain is loosey. When it comes to bikes, I'm Gucci. When it comes to likes, I'm bougie. When she come, it wet jacuzzi. When we done, she can't stand. Tell her pop that kickstand. Bring a friend, go tandem. No helmet, no crime. Damn, that's not safe. My bike make that ass look fast. Yeah, I like how your girl got class. Knows long division, makes good decisions. She's super driven and fuel efficient. Got that Tesla ass. Airbags, cause I'm about to smash. She combing on my mustache. No handlebars, hit it from the back.
Cycling on your chick, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, la da da da. She been gripping on my grip, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, yeah. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars. I can ride your girl with no handlebars.
Actually, it's because is she lame? It's not because I'm lame. Okay, fine. I'm lame, but I don't care. I actually have friends that actually think I'm lame. At least I'm not a toy horse. Seriously, look. I am a super huge fan of Select and Briar. Selects too. I have a Clydesdale horse somewhere, but I only have three Select horses and a whole bunch of Briars, and then I have a whole bunch of Select dogs. Actually, I have two Select dogs. I'm trying to get a Select rabbit and everything. Hold on. Oh. Select Clydesdale, but oh well. What was I thinking? Oh yeah. If y'all guys are just a huge fan of me, you, like, y'all guys like my videos, send me stuff. If you don't, I don't really care. Because I don't listen to those haters. I don't listen to those haters. Like Logan Paul says, don't listen to your haters. Hey. If you do, they'll fight back. And you know, I've already been in a fight like tons of times now. And I don't really want to be in a fight. I've been in a fight with a seventh grader. His name is, I don't want to give out names. But he threw me down a hill. And then my cousin came in and he like started beating him up. And then I came back in and then like got nasty. Like everybody was videoing me, my cousin. Cause this boy in seventh grade, he was like he was making fun of him. He was calling him like names like Limp Boy or something like that, or Miniature Guy. And I'm like, it's not my fault that he has a broken hip. Seriously. He fell down stairs whenever he was younger. Like, you don't know what his life has been through. But, of course, you don't know what his life has been through. I bet his life has been through crap because he treats everybody like crap. Seriously, you should see him. It's so bad. It's the worst thing that I have ever seen. And that's bad. So let's get back on. But this song, it's really true to me. Because Logan's my hero. I've never really had a hero until I met him. Logan Paul's awesome. He's amazing. And since he quit, I have no idea what videos I should watch. Because he is the best YouTuber ever. He is my first favorite YouTuber ever. And he is, will always. Since he quit, I'm watching his old videos. So, I wish they just gave him a second chance. You know people have mistakes, right? I'm pretty sure that he did that on a mistake. He actually did accidentally run into that dead person. But I don't like to talk about it. But he's my hero, and he'll always stay my hero. That's why I'm doing this. I'm gonna sing.
You mean the world to me.
Whoa!
Logan Paul put me in one of his videos. So happy.
Bro, I like you a lot. I'm gonna fly you out to LA.
I'm going to LA!
He's going to LA!
I want to make a song with you and then make the dopest music video of 2017.
I'm just like him. I like to clap whenever I'm talking. I have no idea why. See, I'm doing it right now. But of course you don't see me because I'm not really facing it on me, so I like to clap when I'm talking because I like to move my hands. So let's just keep it going. Today. Hero.
It's a fact that everyone has a hero.
Yeah.
And sometimes when you're tickled just the right way, you gotta make a dumbass song about it.
Fact.
So this is that dumbass song.
Double fact.
And guess what? I'm feeling tickled.
Wait, what?
I saw this video saying, Logan, you're my hero. Saying I'm the man like I'm some type of Robert De Niro. I don't know why, though. This kid looks like he's shy, though. But he tore up that track like a gosh darn tornado. Just a boy from Ohio following his dreams. I'm somebody's hero? Wow, that's amazing. And if you really believe it, you can do anything. You can go and start a movement. Look at Martin Luther King. No, I'm not saying that this little dude is Martin Luther King. But I'm not saying that he's not. It's not a sure thing. You don't know it. I don't know it. Now who are you to say that this kid ain't MLK or even Kanye? The point is he's a maverick. He paves his own path. He don't listen to the haters who may point and laugh. He stuck his neck out for me like a full-grown giraffe. Now Noah, it's your turn because I did
first half.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero. Logan is my hero. He is really nice. Saw a Wind Man song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? No, that's really nice. Yeah. Hit me up if you ever need advice. And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise. Everybody needs someone to idolize.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
We have no limit, like disguise.
My man is a savage, I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan, you're really wise.
Also really true, let's harmonize. Some sense. Back to the hero stuff, let's talk future tense. In 13 to 20 years, we'll both be presidents. So if you talk smack, we'll call the Secretary of Defense. Not to mention, we'll balance the federal deficit. And yes, I'm aware that my rhymes are super intelligent. It's cause I'm in the zone, I'm an avatar in my element. I'm a rhyme bender, here to stay, resident.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero. Logan is my hero, he is really nice. Saw a Wind Man song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? No. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
We have no limit, like disguise.
My man is a savage, I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan, you're really wise.
Also really true, that's why you're my guy. Make sure you like and subscribe. Get your Maverick merch, link is in the description. Making music videos is dope, bro. Especially when you got a savage by your side. Like and subscribe, I already said that. Alright, peace!
I'm just saying, I accidentally, I forgot to, like, add in the girl, but I have a girl, so, yeah. This is 19 minutes, so, byes! Please like and subscribe. I'm sounding like him. Oh, God. I hope so. But, like and subscribe, please. Yeah. I know it's been a long time since I've done YouTube. Oh, no. I need to do it again, so I'm doing it. Yay! Bye. I hope that was actually pretty good. I don't know. Oh, well. Oh, well. I did not mean to do that. Bye.